Joseph. So, this is your book, Uncle Noodles, that you can get on Just Giving for a £2.50 donation. So tell everybody, what's it about?
It's about a boy who blows out his candles, and Mum tells him to make a wish, and he wishes that he could go up to space.
Oh wow, that's really cool. So how did you come up with the idea then? What made you think of this?
Because in our science lesson, our topic is space, so I wanted to do a space story.
Okay, that's really cool. So just looking, just so I'll show the camera as well, so there's a few pictures so you can see that the cover as well has got somebody in a spaceship there. Do you want to talk us through? So some of the pictures in here are really cool. So when I read through it, really caught my eye. So how did you come up with the pictures for the book then? What happened
I was thinking that I didn't really want to put pictures, but then we went on this thing called My Storybook, and then there were like pictures, so and there were space pictures, so we did some space ones.
Oh wow, that's really cool. So you've done the colour run for us before, and after people seeing your story on Facebook, you've doubled the amount of money you wanted to raise. So we want to say thank you very much for doing that. Why did you decide to help the hospice? What is it that, about the hospice? Why did you choose us?
Because when my grandma was poorly, they looked after.
Okay, that's fine. Well, the money that you raised will really help other people as well who are like your grandma, so thank you very much as well. So do you want to tell people how they can get your book? How do they get it?
They have to send me their email, and then I can message them and say, and I can attach the book.
Okay, that's great. Well, what we'll do, we'll put a link on at the end, and then so everybody who wants to get it can just visit the link and then download Joseph's book. It's a very good read, so have a look at it.